knocking it about the back. Nobody really comfortable in what they were doing. And in the end, you have to say it's an absolute quality finish. Brad Jones, absolutely no chance of saving that. Elmander finding the bottom corner with a wonderful volley. And that's just the icing on the top of the cake for Galatasaray. And I don't think you can really deny them. Perfect volley.